In July 2022, a man named Ashraful was mauled to death by a wild tiger in Mohan area of Jim Corbett. Around 8:30 p.m. on this road, the tiger attacked him. And this jungle land you see in front is where his remains were found. And both these spots are easily visible from the terrace of this homestay. Can you guess the name of the homestay?